Myelofibrosis is a disease that's a chronic myeloproliferative neoplasm. It affects patients by them developing enlargement of the spleen, potential for dropping the blood counts. They can have difficult symptoms, including enlarged spleen, night sweats, fevers, and weight loss. And it's a disease that sadly has a risk of progression that can even be life-threatening if they progress to acute leukemia.